I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know.
They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know.
Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know.
They know, they know, they know.
Feel tired, feel weak, but when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up, but you gotta search within you, try to find that inner strength, and just pull that shit out of you, and get that motivation to not give up, and not be a quitter, no matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem, subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them, women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom, adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop, amoxicillin's just not real enough, the criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, millions of pop listeners, you coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you, the spirit of God lives in us, you hear it a lot, lyrics the shock, is it a miracle or am I just product of pop, listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot, listen up, you pizzles for God's lizzle does not give a fuck,
till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again, so while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end, cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in, I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in, it goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy, but in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy, so when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me, that's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me, even though
my leg give out, can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never.
I heard once that they would rather hear about memories than enemies. Rather hear what was or what will be than what is. Rather hear how you got it over how much it cost you. Rather hear about finding yourself and how you lost you. Rather you make this an open letter about family and struggle and it taking forever. About hearts that you've broken and ties that you've severed. No doubt in my mind, that'll make them feel better.